Surrender our lives to the flame of hope to survive.